is a point in time, a point in history. You are the first class who will have access to this bachelor's degree. So what I'm excited to do is see you walk across the stage at commencement so that we can give you first year associate's degree, and then we're going to give you your bachelor's degree. So I look forward to seeing every single one of you for both those milestones.
Mesa College is one of the first to offer a bachelor's degree in health information management. So health information management is a profession that is focused around what used to be called medical records. And they do anything related to the documentation that is obtained in the clinical setting. In the past, a high school diploma was all that was needed for these jobs in health information. And now the complexity is so much greater that now the bachelor's degree is becoming the gold standard. And Mesa College is able to provide these bachelor's degrees for these students. So that's really what we plan to teach you here at Mesa College.
The faculty, they truly care about the success of the students. I've been to other schools before and I've never met such a dedicated group of professors.
I can't overstate enough how hard they are working to make us all successful professionals, but we are earning it.
Some of our courses are online, some of them are in class, and therefore the students are able to not only have the interaction with their peers and the professors, but they're able to also do online studying.
Whether it's Friday at midnight or Saturday at 5 in the morning, whatever your lifestyle is, you can pretty much work around it. The options are limitless.
UC San Diego is a proud partner with San Diego Mesa College. We always can rely on San Diego Mesa College to produce individuals that are competent in order to really meet the needs of the very sophisticated healthcare marketplace in San Diego.
I think it'll give other students who feel like maybe all they could afford is an associate, or maybe it's impossible, maybe they will think twice now about, you know, getting a bachelor's degree.
It makes their jobs a lot better. And already I went to one of our sites to check on one of our students, and they said, since our student has been in your bachelor's program, her confidence level has soared. She's been in the program 4 weeks.
For the first time ever, a baccalaureate program has been offered in a community college. That's historical. I'll actually be the first one in my family to graduate with a bachelor's degree. Look me up when I graduate.
I'm thrilled. I feel like I'm making history. And I can't wait to graduate. It's exciting. It's new. There is something different every day.